Greetings, YouTubers. I restored this blowtorch. It belonged to my grandfather. He worked in a body shop for cars during the 1930s and 40s. And then even as when I was a kid in the 50s, I remember him using this thing. And I'm gonna start it up here, let y'all see what this thing looks like and sounds like. I've already filled it about half full of some Coleman camp fuel, and I've got about probably just put about 10 pumps in it. This one's got a little valve. You open it up, and it lets a little fuel into here. And the purpose of the fuel is it will warm up the burner head so that the fuel will turn into a gas, and then it can burn in the torch. So we're going to let it warm up for a few minutes. It'd be better if it wasn't quite so windy. Warm up a little better. But once that fuel kind of burns out, you can pump it up the rest of the way. The wind was kind of blowing and got the knob hot. You can see it's a little bit hard to light, and I'm definitely new to this, but after hearing that sound, you can definitely see why they called them a blowtorch. And it will easily, I've seen this before, get a piece of pipe, like a piece of half inch pipe or conduit, it'll get it red hot just within a couple of minutes. Back in the day, it was real popular. Like when my grandfather was working on cars, they had big soldering irons. They had a steel shaft. And this, the one I remember in his garage, it actually had a corn cob handle and a very large copper tip. And they would put the soldering iron through here like this. It would hang out there in the flame, heat that big piece of copper. And then that was back in the days before Bondo body filler. They would actually use lead or lead solder. Take the big copper soldering iron, or even with the torch, depending on what they needed, how big of an area they were fixing, and they could flow the solder out in the areas that were rough. And then they would use a rasp and then sandpaper to smooth them down to fix your car. So it was a little slow to get lit. But hope you guys enjoyed it.